This is total domination over the match. Left hook after left hook, pinch kicks, and much more in between. This fighter really knows how to be on top. His opponent goes down. Incredible.
He comes back with something, and that's what he has to do. He's got to send a message to his opponent. Meanwhile, right left, that leg is in big trouble, isn't it?
He's just walking him down, putting his back up against the fence, and then just throwing some nasty combinations.